Jessica, why do you have a big danger sign on your back?
I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Oh, no, I do.
Okay. Why do you have a danger sign on your back?
Because this is dangerous.
What's dangerous?
Skydiving.
Skydiving? Why is it dangerous?
Because the risk.
What risk? Risk you go. You took more risk driving your car here, probably.
That's true. That's why I tell everyone.
Yeah, exactly.
So, we'll see how it goes.
So, whose fault is this? Is this your fault or someone else's?
This is all me.
Oh, all you?
And her.
Oh, I know. Okay.
For her birthday.
Happy birthday. All right. Well, there's our board. We're going to go get in that plane. We're going to teach you how to fly. You up for this?
Already.
Let's do this. Right this way. Now, you're going to get in the plane before me. Just watch your head. Don't hit your head on that. It's a little low in there. If you do hit your head, I get to laugh because I told you so. Unless I got to apply pressure to stop the bleeding. It's not so fun. Would you do it again?
Yes.
All right, what was your favorite part? Canopy or free fall?
Free fall.
It
was terrifying, but it was fun.
Good. Well, I'm glad you'll do it again, though.
Yes, yes.
I'm glad to see you, Scott. I'm glad to see you.
Thank you.